In the beginning, you came on so strong. You were polite and full of charm. You got what you wanted, then it wasn't very long before you dropped the act and I became lukewarm. You can tell everybody the witch is fooling around, but baby, don't fool yourself, I know what's going down. If you won't hold my hand, how can you call yourself my man? And if I can't meet your friend, your family, how can I be your girlfriend on demand if you won't hold my hand? Give me one good reason I should sit around and wait. You control my destiny, how can I trust in fate? Go ahead, take your time, I want you to be free, but I won't stay here by your side while you're denying me. If you won't hold my hand, how can you call yourself my man? And you, see, you don't understand what this does to me, how it feels to be your girlfriend on demand when you won't hold my hand. You whisper that you love me, you won't say it out loud. You act like you're ashamed to be with me. I want a man who's proud. Tell me to my face I'm not good enough. What could you possibly be thinking of? Why won't you look me in the eyes when we're making love? You call yourself my man, and you don't understand what it does to me, how it feels to be your girlfriend on demand if you I'm asking you.